Good afternoon.
What a surprise, huh? Who'd have thought such a notorious name belonged to such a young boy?
Hey, you're pretty young yourself.
Quiet, Nico. I am Lark Bright Lagoon. I bring with me a letter from the Prince.
I see. So that's why the Meridian Empire sent you to our Republic. The rumors about you leading the Alkina operation were true then. Arrest this fool at once!
What? What's going on?
What does it look like? We will never yield to the will of the Empire.
Director! What was written in that letter?
It demands an unconditional surrender to the Empire. Our failure to comply will result in a declaration of war.
What?
Vice, you scoundrel! You want to invade us just like you did Okina!
Director, we can't let that rogue nation get away with this.
Now is the time for the Turamilian Republic to stand up and fight back!
Agreed.
Thanks a lot, Sir Vice. So I'm just your little pawn, huh?
Lock this shameless emissary in the dungeon immediately!
Let us go! We don't know anything about this! Let us out! Let us out!
Give it up. You're only shouting yourself hoarse.
What are you talking about? If we don't get out of here, we'll be put to death!
Don't worry. I have a plan.
Seriously?
Yeah. Remember, I have Sima. Next time they bring us food, we'll break out and take the guard hostage.
Then we'll make our escape. Got it.
Here he comes.
Okay, I'm ready.
Wait, that's not...
Ta-da! The Just Hero Cecile here.
The Just Diva Riffia here.
What the heck are you two doing?
When I heard you were captured, I talked to Cecile and we sort of made a plan.
I owed you one from back on the lightship, and helping people in trouble is what a hero does, right?
You guys are crazy.
Good job, girls! Now let's get out of here!
Yeah, thanks, you two.
No problem. Oh, and here is your equipment. We got it back for you.
Perfect.
Servants of evil are upon us!
Servants of evil? Are you still trying to play superhero right now?
They're coming from behind, Lark!
Gah! They cornered us! You!
Leon!
Don't just stand there. They're coming at us from behind.
We know! Piece of cake.
I'm not trying to run. I'm just... Gotcha!
Here goes. Smash you to bits. As easy as it gets. Getting better here.
try harder.
Leon.
How many times do I have to tell you? My name is Rastin.
Fine, Rastin. Why are you here?
I heard a rumor around town that you had been captured. And, well, I needed to ask you some questions. Thought I'd bust you out of here, but I guess I'm too late, huh?
Oh no, I appreciate it. Besides, I needed to talk to you. For now, let's get out of here.
Sounds like a plan.
I checked the whole dungeon. They must have gotten away. Their equipment's missing too.
We're dealing with Lagoon the Cursed here. We can't let him escape.
Yes, sir.
They probably have the exits guarded by now. Breaking out of here is gonna be tough.
Are we gonna force our way through? Is there any other way?
There should be another route out of this dungeon. Let's look for one.
He's right, Lark. We shouldn't try to fight all of them. Someone might get hurt.
Yeah. But why do you know all this stuff, Rastin?
Don't you trust me?
I was just wondering. But either way, an alternate route's our only chance. Let's go. Easy. Piece of cake. Here goes. Smash you to bits. Out of my way!
You're done for!
Piece of cake. So, which
I'm
one
ready to
I
go.
Make?
What is this power?
We'll do better with this on.
Here goes. See ya!
You're done for!
Ready for battle. Here goes! See ya! Better day by day!
I never noticed!
Piece of cake! Here goes! Smash you to bits! Is he?
Maybe we can get out this way.
Looks like it.
Funny how we keep getting in pinches like this ever since Alkina, huh?
Alkina. Why did you guys head for Alkina from the Mandalore coast, anyway?
Well, about that.
The attackers on the Mandalore coast were sent by Ignacy.
How do you know?
Paula and I have crossed swords before. Ignacy runs an assassin group called QED. He's interfered with the Republic government before.
So the Senate has ties to Ignacy?
I have no concrete evidence. But some of the top Republic brass have ties with Ignacy.
That's terrible. The Tremillion Republic is supposed to be a righteous country that upholds Imaginal's law.
Well, let's get out of here so we can take care of those bad guys then.
What with that declaration of war I brought along, I'm kind of the only real bad guy here. Phew! We escaped. Looks like they don't have any search teams in town yet.
It's only a matter of time before they do. We should get away from here as soon as possible.
But we're in foreign territory. The lightship isn't coming back for us. How do we leave?
We can try making our way to Bennett Nash, can't we?
Oh yeah! Aren't you from Bennett Nash, Rithia?
Yes. And Hosea may be able to help us there.
Hosea? Isn't he the patriarch of North Noirism?
Yes, he is.
Wow! You know somebody that high up, Riphia?
Is he really that amazing?
He's a patriarch, right? That's pretty high up there, I think.
That probably gives him some influence over the Senate, but...
Is there a problem?
No. Not for any of you, anyway.
Well, I don't know, but it sounds like a decent plan to me. Let's head out for Bennett Nash. I don't think we have any other choice at this point. So how do we get to Bennett Nash from here, Riphia?
I don't really know. I never left town before.
Oh, great.
Bennett Nash is northwest of here.
Oh? Well, good. Let's move.